Hey shorties, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really really well today. And today, after a long time, I'm back again with a new haul. And in this haul, I'm going to be talking about the products that I got from Prop Shop 24, and they are legit really really nice. Just one product which I didn't like, because like it's not dislike, but it's like a sideways yay. So yeah, without any further ado, let me just tell you about Prop Shop 24. It's an online site which you would have probably seen many times in the ads coming in Instagram or even YouTube type, and you probably would have seen many hauls also. So they sell each and everything, like gift from gift items to say decor or anything related to studies or quirky things. They have it, you say it and they have it all. The first time when I shopped, I had to go to the hostel, so I shopped it.
So the first thing I got
was a toothbrush holder, which is very nice for like some 10 or 15 rupees, and it opens like this and you can keep your toothbrush inside it. As there would be, I wasn't sure if they would have a toothbrush holder or not. I threw it. If they would have a toothbrush holder or not there. So I just carried this with me and it helped me a lot. Second thing which I'm going to be showing you.
So the second thing is this hanger.
So yeah, you can see it has so many number of compartments, so it is really really easy to part your clothes and keep it, and also it has it just increases your storage space. So in hostel you don't know, like you won't have your own big wardrobe, so you have to save up space and just manage it using your brain. Look at my arms, like this one is so yeah, the lighting is really off today because in Bangalore, you know, Bangalore and rains are match made in heaven, so pardon me for that. So this came in two, like one pair, like two numbers in one pair. Okay, so this came, these two hangers came and it really helped me a lot. So now abhi to ghar mein ek mein main apne pure scarves tang diye hain, and this was also very affordable. And I must say guys, Prop Shop 24 is really really affordable. So these things which I'm showing is first of all very very important for your hostel needs, that's why I'm showing it, and even in your daily life it would be very useful. So the third thing which I got was this mini food packet sealer. As you can see, it's like compact size. First of all, when I bought it, its delivery is really nice. I ordered it like I was going to a different place, so I ordered it like 3-4 days earlier and it came surprisingly, so I was really happy with the delivery. And of course everything, like the quality and everything, is really nice. Coming to the food packet sealer, it was really compact size. For 2-3 days it worked also, but after 2-3 days it stopped working, like 2-3 uses. It didn't seal the packet, so like for first few days it did its work, but after that it didn't. So it's a sideways yes for me. You can try it for your own. If it can work for you, like maybe I would have received a like defective product, because the product did work, but after some time, you know what. And yeah, it needs to be connected to batteries, and then it has some glue, so it would just heat up that thing and it will stick the thing. So that was also essential, because you will have so many packed food items and you can just half eat and then just stick it so that it will be sealed and the products inside won't get damaged. So never mind, keeping this aside, the second category is decor. So recently I had my mom and dad's anniversary, so I that was long back ago, not recently, so I couldn't go out as that time COVID situation was not nice, and so I ordered from Prop Shop 24, and the first thing that I ordered was this red balloon. You can see it's so nice and it's huge, like you can see the size, it's bigger than my face. Also my face is really small, never mind. And it didn't came inflated. I have inflated it, and that too by using I didn't add straw and I didn't add the inflator to inflate it, so I just rolled a paper and then I blowed it, and I don't know how to deflate it, so if anyone knows just let me know in comment section. Kab se ye phoola hi hua hai, and its condition was really nice, and iska bhi delivery very fast, they just delivered really quick. Then the second thing were these LED balloons. They were also really nice, but the major problem was that they wouldn't stop, and the instruction was written in some Japanese or Chinese, I don't know, I couldn't read it. And once you like light it up, it won't stop. Like, I don't know how to stop it. So, वो डे एंड लाइट जला एंड फिर वो पूरा ही अपने आप ही खराब हो गया क्योंकि उसकी बैटरी खत्म हो गई थी. तो एंड कुछ टाइम बाद वो बलून्स भी फूट गए. सो माई मॉम जस्ट थ्रू इट आउट एंड थर्ड एंड या मेरी फूड पैकेट सीलर ऑल्सो आई जस्ट थ्रू इट आउट एंड आई गेस द लास्ट थिंग विच वी आर गोन कम इज द क्यूटेस्ट थिंग लेट मी शो इट. सो इज दिस कार्ड विच माई मॉम रियली लव. इट सेज लेट्स जस्ट ग्रो ओल्ड एंड मिसरेबल टुगेदर. कैन यू सी इट? एंड इट हैज एन एनवेलप and my mom really loved it, so she didn't let me remove this from the cover because she said you'll ruin it. I said okay fine, tehlenge thoda. So I didn't remove it and she just kept it in the cabinet like this. And it's also really nice. Like, I'll just open and show it and insert a clip here. Other than this, I am seeking forward to buy some more things from, like, say mugs and mason jars from there. It's really affordable and they have some neon signs also and lightings. So if they would have any sale and stuff, because some things, most of the things are affordable, but some things you find it not affordable. Or aisa hota hai na ki dimag mein ki ye range mein chahiye but wo range mein nahi milta hai. It would be affordable to other people but not to you. So that's what the case is with me. And this was all for today. Yeah, and if you like this haul, and all the links will be in the description, make sure you subscribe. That helps me a lot and makes me smile, and that makes me happy. And if you're making someone smile, that's the best thing you can do. So that's what you're doing. And any other query regarding PropShop 24, you can just let me put it down in the comments and let me know, yaar, what else should I do. And I'll be doing some challenges, like 7-7 days wala challenges. If you have anything in mind, just let me know in the comments for that also, and make sure you like the video and share it, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye.